Walking further into the woods, I saw a bluebird on the wire with a rabbit underneath, looking strange and quite tired. All the kids in class made fun of your crooked teeth. How could you be that rabbit when I saw the bluebird from beneath? Carved into big oak trees, the pictures of your naked mother flow, and those scenes of your father's hands wrapped all around your throat. You were so grounded to what you knew could make you die, but to me, I guess you'd rather say goodbye. I feel hopefulness and dread, and I don't even know why. The back of my neck is cold. I feel them falling and drawing near, and I am carrying one half of my closest I put my hands in front. storm is coming, so please hold on tight if you can find the strength to fight. Close your eyes until you find that magnificent morning light. But don't even think about dying on me. Don't you die on me. Oh, there be light. Oh, fuck me. Oh. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.